The hippos have been around Africa and this particular river for millions of years, so the ecosystem is really adapted to it and knows how to deal with this dung coming into your river to such a point that it's now actually vital for the river, because the animals that live, the fish for instance, that live in the river, they have adapted to use this dung, for instance, as a food source. And in this way, the whole ecosystem is built up.